step one, wake up early, gonna rise with the sun. Step two, get some good, some food in you. Step three, think real hard about what you wanna be. Step four, everybody just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
I'm Andy.
Welcome to the channel, and today you join me on a ride with a couple of chaps I met from the Royal Enfield Himalayan Northeast Facebook group, Andy and Sam. And at the moment I'm chatting to Andy as Sam pulls up, and Sam has organised this ride. So he's the one with the route in his head, and his route's going to take us towards Pickering. But first off, we need a chat and talk about the differences between each of the models we've got. Things we like, things we don't like.
And 13 months you had to wait because of this chip for whatever it was in the camper itself.
So after comparing notes on the bikes, we set off. And Sam's route's going to take us from Redcar towards Wilton Village, through Wilton Village to Gisborough, from Gisborough to Great Ayton, Great Ayton to Commondale, through Danby, across the moors to Pickering, where we'll stop, have some refreshments, stretch our legs, and then set off from there home. At this point, I don't know what the route is going to be. We'll find out later on. But you're more than welcome to join us on our ride through North Yorkshire moors. So here we are in Pickering. We fell lucky with parking directly opposite the fish and chip shop. Had some refreshments, bite to eat, something to drink, and then set off again for Hutton Le Hall. I had to stop and sort something out on my bike. Something had come loose on the handlebars. Sorted that out, rejoined the guys on the road, and we set off for Hutton Le Hall. Thanks for watching Old Man in a Shed.